Well, hey there, small group host. Pastor Jeff here with your November small group update. Well, it's only appropriate, since this month is Thanksgiving, that I want to start out this message by saying thank you. Thank you for being a small group host. Thank you for being that support, that encourager, and that leader for your small group. Thank you for being part of Saddleback Church. And thank you for trusting the leadership of Saddleback Church, trusting Pastor Rick and the elders. Thank you for being part of our San Clemente campus. We so appreciate you. And thank you for providing and being the church. You know, right now, we obviously are not meeting in person on Sundays, but really the church is your small group. That's where you're doing life. That's where you're living out the purposes that God designed each one of us for. So thank you. You know, the Bible says in Psalm 7:17, it says, "I will give thanks to the Lord because of his righteousness, and I will sing the praises of the name of the Lord Most High." You know, this month, I just want to encourage you, you know, as you look around, you know, maybe it doesn't seem like there's much to be thankful for. You know, we've gone through this crazy season of the pandemic. Now we've got the elections. We just had terrible fires this last week. And I know maybe for you, there might be some financial difficulty. There might be relationship turmoil. There might be some physical, some health concerns. But, you know, God calls us to be thankful no matter what our circumstances. We can always find thanks in him because he is bigger than our circumstance. And we can find hope and we can find our love through what Jesus did on that cross for us. So I just want to encourage you this week to be thankful. Look for those things that you can be thankful for. And then also I'd encourage you to reach out to whoever is around you and thank them. You know, as a leader, one of the things we're supposed to do is to give thanks for all those around us. So find somebody this week to say thank you to. Guys, I miss you. I can't wait to see you face to face. We are doing so many exciting things, and you know, I hope you guys are able to get connected and get plugged in. Love to hear from you. I'm always available. If you need help, please feel free to reach out. But have a wonderful Thanksgiving month, the month of November, and we'll see you soon. Take care.